morning guru puja
I'm seeing so many of you are doing so many mistakes that puja mantra all of you have a xerox of this page and I will now read out all right first you all guys sit and chant then I will correct the whole thing start the manas puja mantra manas puja mantra na theriyuma
मासनम् दत्यात् सहस्रारच्युदामृदैः वात्यम् शरणयो दत्यात् मनस्सु अर्घ्यम् निवेदये तेन मृदेन आशमनीयम् स्नानीयम् तेन संस्कृतम् आकाशतत्त्वम् वस्त्रम् शाद्गन्धश्चाद्गन्धतत्त्वकम् सिद्धं प्रगल्पये पुष्पं दूर्वं प्राणान् प्रगल्पये तेजस्तत्पञ्च दीपार्तं नैवेद्यं शात् सुदाम्बुधिः अनाहदध्वनिर्घण्टा वायुतत्पञ्च सामरं सहस्रारं भवेत् सत्रं सप्ततत्पञ्च कीलकं नित्यमिन्द्रियकर्माणि साञ्जल्यं मनसस्तदा सुमेलां पद्ममालां पुष्पं नानाविधं तदा अमायत्सैर्भावपुष्पैः अर्चयेद्भावको
भावकोशरं कोशनम् इल्ल
कोशरं भावकोशरं
भाव इल्ल भाव एल्लामे भावदां
अमायम्
अनहङ्कारम्
अराहम् अमरं तदा अमोघकम् अरं पञ्च अत्तेश अक्षौकौ तदा
अक्षोपगौ तदा
अमात्सर्यम्
अमात्सर्यम् अलोभं च दशपुष्पं विदुर्बुदा
अमात्सर्यम् अलोभं च दशपुष्पं विदुर्बुदा अहिंसावरं पुष्पं पुष्पमिन्द्रियनिग्रहः दयापुष्पं क्षमापुष्पं ज्ञानपुष्पं स पञ्चमम् इति पञ्चदशैर्पावपुष्पैः
भावपुष्पैः पावल भाव
भावपुष्पैः
सम्पूजयेत् सद्गुरुम् ऐ थिंक ऐ शुड गिव यू द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस मंत्र दिस इज द मानस पूजा यू सी डूइंग पूजा विद आउटसाइड ऑब्जेक्ट्स इज डिफरेंट डूइंग पूजा विद योर होल बीइंग इज डिफरेंट दिस इज द अल्टीमेट मेडिटेशन टेक्निक This mantra says, let me first chant, then I'll give the meaning. Om Hrit Padma Masanam Dadyat Sahasra Rachyutam Ritaihi Bhadyam Saranayor Dadyat Manastu Argyam Nivedayet Tena Amrudena Achamaniyam स्नानीयं तेन च स्मृतम् आकाशतत्त्वं वस्त्रं स्यात् गन्धस्याद्गन्धतत्त्वकम् चित्तं प्रगल्पयेत् पुष्पं दूवं प्राणान् प्रगल्पयेत् तेजस्तत्त्वं च दीपार्थम् नैवेद्यं स्यात् सुदाम्बुधिः अनाघदध्वनिर्घण्टा वायुतत्त्वं च चामरम् सहस्रारं भवेत् छत्रं शब्दतत्त्वं च गीतकम् नृत्यमिन्द्रियकर्माणि साञ्चल्यं मनसस्तता सुमेघलां पद्ममालां पुष्पं नानाविधं तथा अमायद्यैर्भावपुष्पैः अर्चयेत् भावकोशरम् अमायम् अनहंकारम् अराहम् अमरम् ददा अमोघम् मदम् वञ्च अद्वेष अक्षोभगौ ददा अमत्सरियम् अलोभम् च दशपुष्पम् विदुर्भुता अहिंसा परमं पुष्पं पुष्पमिन्द्रियनिग्रह दया पुष्पं क्षमा पुष्पं ज्ञान पुष्पं च पञ्चमं इति पञ्चदशैर् भाव पुष्पैः संभूजयेत् सद्गुरुम् ओम हृद्पद्ममासनं दद्यात् इट मीन्स माय हृदय कमला is the asana for you. See, actually puja means, if I come to your house, what you usually do? You'll give me seat, you'll wash my feet, and give me food to eat, and give me water to wash the hands. The same thing is done, that's all. God is there, we are taking care, and especially here, he is actually sitting there. You don't even have to visualize, he's sitting there, he's simply there. Go and ask him, he will give anything. Only ask good things. Of course, I told him, these idiots will come and ask all nonsense. Just take care that give only what is good for them. He will give you only good. But he is simply there. Anyhow. Om Hridbatma Masanam Dadyat. My Hriday Kamala, Hridbatma is the seat for you. Sahasrara Chudamritai Vadyam. Means the Amrita which comes out of the Sahasrara, when the Kundalini reaches the Sahasrara, the Amrita which comes, that is the Bhadya for you. Means the water to wash the feet. Padam means feet. Bhadyam means water to wash the feet. Bhadyam saranayor dadyat means to wash your feet, that is the Bhadyam. Manastu argyam nivedayet. Argyam means offering a flower. My mind is the argya for you. In the argya, we will keep five things. Bay leaf, sandal paste, rice, and the dhruva grass, and flower. Five. All these five represents the mind. Rice represents the karmas. Sandal, gandha represents the vasanas. The bitter leaf represents the chitta. And the flower is the buddhi. And all these things are just offered at the feet of God. Manastu argyam nivedayet. My mind itself I offer it at your feet as a argya. Tena amritena achamaniyam. That same amrita. Tena amrita means which was said as a little earlier. The Sahasrara amrita. Same tena amrita is achamaniyam. That is the same, the same amrita I give you as a water to wash the mouth. Tena amridena achamaniyam means the same amrita I give for your mouth washing. Snaniyam tena cha smritam. With that same amrita I do sna abhisheka for you. Agasa tattvam vastram syat. This whole sky, Agas Tattva, I offer it to you as a vastra, dress. Gandhasyat Gandha Tattvakam. The whole planet Earth, I put as a dot for you. Gandha Tattvakam. The planet Earth. This is a Gandha means the sand, the mud. The whole Gandha Tattva, I put it as a sandal paste for you. It's a Gandha for you. Chittam Prakalpayet Pushpam. My whole memory, my whole chitta, I offer it at your feet as a pushpa. Dubam pranan prakalpayet. The prana, prana vatta, the flow of the prana is the duba for you. The samrani. That is the dubam. Tejas tattvanja divartam. My tejas, intelligence, I show as a arti to you. Divartam. Naivedyam syat sudam buddhi. Suddha buddhi. Suddha buddhi means a pure mind. I offer that as a naivedya to you. Anagata dvanir ganta. Anagata dvani means when you meditate, you hear a sound, soundless sound. That anagata dvani is the ganta, the ring, bell for you, bell for puja. Vayu tattvanja chamaram, the whole breeze is chamara. Sahasraram bhavet chatram, the sahasrara chakra is the umbrella which I hold for you. Sabda tattvanja gitakam, the sabda tattva is in the throat. From sabda tattva only you start speaking. Because the sabda tattva is there, you are able to speak, otherwise you can't speak. That sabda tattva is the music for you. I offer the sabda tattva as a music for you. Sabda tattvanja gitakam nrityam indriya karmani. After the puja you are supposed to dance to please him. My indriya karmas, all my work is the nritya to please you, because that is one of the service. Sanchalyam manasastata. My physical indriyas movement and the mind movement is a dance I do for you. I do it to for your sake, or to get to make you pleased. Sumegalam vatma malam pushpam nanavidam tata. Your avaranas, the sumegala means, that is the avarana, till the hip, what all the avaranas you will wear. I offer my Bhatma Mala, means that my seven chakras, the seven chakra Bhatmas, I offer it as a Sumegala and Bhatma Mala for you. This is the Sumegala and Bhatma Mala for you. Pushpam nana vidam data amayadyair bhava pushpair archayet bhava gosharam. I visualize so many other different kinds of flowers. And now I am offering that to you. What are the different flowers? Amayam means disillusionment. Amayam. Mayam means illusion. Amayam, pure intelligence, is the first flower. Anahankaram means egolessness, second flower. Aragam, non-attachment. Ragam means attachment. Aragam, non-attachment, is the third flower. Amadam, madam means ego. Amadam, humbleness, is the fourth flower. Amohagam, the non-desire state, is the fifth flower. Adambam, dambam means pride. Adambam, the sixth flower. The humbleness is the sixth flower. Advesham, dvesham means vengeance, violence. Advesham means non-violence or non-vengeance, attitude with mind with no vengeance. Advesham akshobha gaudada. Kshobham means luxury. Akshobham means simplicity. Akshobha gaudada. Amatsaryam. Matsaryam means impurity. Amatsaryam means purity. Amatsaryam means purity. Alobam. Lobam means miserliness. Alobam means the generosity. Generosity is the tenth flower. You see, amayam, one flower. Anahankaram, araham, amadam, amogagam, adambam, advesham, akshobam, amatsaryam, alobam. Dasa pushpam vidurbuda. I offer these 10 flowers. If you just do this manas puja mantra, that's not enough. Unless you have all these flowers, how will you offer it? It's a great purification process. It's actually a great purification process. Ahimsa paramam pushpam. Ahimsa, the next flower. Pushpam indriyanigraha. Indriyanigraha means controlling the senses is the second flower. Daya pushpam, the compassion, is the third flower. Shama pushpam, forgive me, the others, is the fourth flower. Jnana pushpam means the knowledge or the wisdom, that is the fifth flower. Jnana Pushpanja Panjamam 5. Idi Panja Dasaye first 10, now 5. Idi Panja Dasaye 15 Pushpam. Bhava Pushpaihi, I visualize these 15 Pushpas. And Sambhu Jaye, I do puja with that Pushpas to Sri Guru, to Sadguru, to my beloved Master. Pushpam Nana Vidamdata Amayadyair Bhava Pushpaihi Archayet Bhava Kosharam. Means I visualize all this type of Pushpas and offer it, start worshipping you in the through visualization.